Welcome back.
I left my folks back in Michigan. We didn't always get along.
You're the one who goes out all over the city, right?
Some call me the Lone Idiot.
Got a tip for you. I heard there's some kind of military stash down in the metro.
Straight to business, then. Okay. How'd you hear that?
From a friend. He ran with this gang, had a hideout down there, like the disused part where all the busted train cars end up. You might find something good.
A friend? Well, then it's bound to be true. And this friend's name?
Diego.
Right. Okay, I'll take a look.
Person I wish would stick around.
What am I doing again? Busted train cars and Diego. Howdy-do, Constant. Train cars. Jolly good.
Hello, little fella. Do you still work?
You horrible, horrible little machine. Take it back. You're a lovely little laptop. Speed up!
Thank you.
As if by magic. I mean, what are the odds? Ah. Diego. I thought she just made him up. She paused before she said it. Diego. Like she just made it up. Fuck all.
Thank you.
Diego led a street art crew and things got territorial down here. Shit.
In life, artists. In death, dead artists. Sorry, boys and girls. What's they got in their pockets, these? Lovely. And one of Diego's stencils. I'll take it back to Rosa. That'll get the tears flowing.